Man supposed to take care of woman. So you supposed to take care of your woman. So you don't have to matter if she broke. If you have money, your woman have money.
So
if I have 500, I give in a 4 and I hold in one.
Boy,
in one.
Boy, ladies, get your man like that. If you have, say that again for me.
If I have 500, I give in a 4 and I hold in one.
Because you love her.
Not, I have nothing to do with love.
Welcome once again to a new edition of MuzzBuzz TV, where we bring you news, reviews, and interviews of Sanusian artists both local and abroad. And today in the news. Yeah, people, we have some brand new releases today for you from the likes of DRC, Ninja Dan, and we have an artist called Stoner G. We also have another artist called Legit Killer with a brand new single. And I must say, down there, it's knocking, me say that. Down there knocking. You already know. When MuzzBuzz putting thing up, you know it bad, missy. Down there, Legit Killer. Anyway, on to the news. We have the man DRC who released a brand new music video for his new song. And this song is called Best Thing.
Pussy.
And this song came off what we call the rhythm medley, and this rhythm is called the peppermint rhythm. I think this one was produced by DRC himself, and he has artists like LT on this one from Block 6 and also MP Slicker. I listened to all three songs, and all three songs, they knocking me, see, they coming down. Yeah, DRC have a video for his. And LT on hot too. I think it's part 2 of Encore. Yeah? So, me say, we're gonna leave the link for that reading there in the bottom. Eh? So, if you want it, me say, you don't know. Just click the link and download the entire reading from DRC. Yeah, man. Pick up yourself, bro. And continue pushing the work. But before we continue, we would like you to like and subscribe and share this video, and also press the bell button to remain notified whenever we upload videos on MuzzBuzz TV. Yeah, man! Family, big up your damn self, and all newcomers, big up your damn self! Same speed! Now, while scrolling through YouTube, you know, I checking on the vibes there and looking for work to do. I buck up an artist there called
Sometimes
Stoner G.
Sometimes we don't know why people love drain down the old them energy. Don't want to see them rich no way in a life. But yeah.
Can you give me the strength for me make it out there? Me don't want to see no fake friends. How my time fi go further? Can you give me the strength for me make it out there? I repeat to my real friends. You know me missing my brothers.
Now, I see that you there have songs there from a couple time back, and to me, I never heard of that man. And that's what I've been saying, that we have a lot of good artists in the country, but it's like I'm not hearing the artists, missy. I don't know if they're putting their music on the radio. I don't know if they, but I know. But that you there have a song called Give Me Strength, and he has a music video for it. You have another song, you know, I can't remember the name. And he also have another music video for that one. But this song there, called Give Me Strength, is the one that caught my attention. And the artist has a unique voice, I must say. His style is unique to himself, and the song is good. And this artist looks like an artist that has been pushing his speed, because he's making sure that he has videos for his songs. But I ain't an artist, and the artist is a damn good artist. So Stoner G, if you see that, Deborah, big up your damn self. And you know what happened? Put my music out, bro. Put my music out. Yeah? And send them my way, man. Let me go for them. Because I like your vibe. You see your voice? That you have a different kind of voice. And that voice needs to be heard, brother. Yeah, I must say so. So this one is from Stoner G, Give Me Strength. I'm gonna put the link in the description for that one there. And you gonna go and check it out for yourself. Yeah, man. Up next, we have the man called Ninja Dan.
I'm asking them and all of them crew, if I get vaccinated, would I fall sick and drop down dead? People curious and them scared. Should I drink my bush tea instead? If I get vaccinated, will Corona take come to pass? And I still have to wear my mask.
We released a new music video called I'm Masking. And we all know we all go for it. Because from since when that CV come in style there, from last year there, and everything get locked down, it's a bare mask. You go, where is China? We living in there, Mr. Cause mask every day. And all different kind of mask. Eh? And some people have questions. Some people say they have the answers. And some people just don't know what the hell is going on. But Ninja Dan released that video there. I will not say it's controversial, but after listening to it, especially the intro, it bears to ask some questions. Yeah, man. So Ninja Dan, big up your damn self on that one there. That's a good comeback. I like that song there, and I like the video, and I like the whole vibe you're pushing there. It makes people question themselves and, you know, see things in a different perspective. Yeah, may say, don't know. I'm asking. The link is going to be in the description to go and check out this one there. Ninja Dan, big up your damn self, brother. And, last but not least, we have Ampa, and Ampa just received 2 awards for his strides and work in music. One, the first award, he was given the Denry Segment Artist of the Year. And the second award was an award for volunteerism. So Ampa must probably had himself in certain places and doing certain things, you know, in certain groups and helping out either the youths or the artists, I don't know. But this is the information I have right now on that day. I tried to dig in and find out who gave him the award, where the award came from. The information was a kind of way difficult to get, so I just leave it as it is. So letting you know again, Ampa won 2 awards, 1 for Denry Segment Artist of the Year, and 1 an award in volunteerism. So Ampa, that's a good job. I like the vibes, and keep up the good work in the music and your volunteerism, brother, and continue doing it for St. Lucia and everybody else, including yourself. Yeah? We don't know how it is. We don't know how it is. St. Lucia, big up your damn self. 7-5, great. We must bust. Yo, Trinidad, Vinci, Barbados, Jamaica, Guyana, wherever you're there, Caribbean, big up your damn self and the rest of the world. Mwah. This is Must Bust TV. 7-5, keep it trending. And we're out.
Yeah, man. You don't know, say, I want busting on me. I represent the Must Bust TV, where you get the wickedest interviews and reviews. You see me, I say? Lodge up Must Bust TV. One boss say that. I'm out.